the other one.
When do we want to put in the igniter?
Oh, down. Go ahead and switch the other side. Okay, it's a little bit of a binding one.
So that's right. Okay, it's going up. Yep.
Keep going. Okay.
It's not all the way through, Mike, your bolt. I don't know if you have to go all the way or... You were almost there. Way through. Yeah, you're a little kinked.
That's okay. Is it here? Is it stable?
It's not through, Mike, at all.
Yeah, I would, if you can.
Oh.
Now this is it.
That doesn't work.
No, that doesn't work. So good idea, it's all the way through.
Alright, looks like we're okay. First picture.
Picture.
On the pad. Prove we did it.
Mike, how high?
5,000.
Okay.
Ish.
Ish.
Not exactly.
Pretty.
Alrighty. Too good.
I need to move further back.
60, White Thunder. It's got a Marsa and a Stratolauger in there, and this is going up on pad 43 in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That's a new prototype of one of Mike is the owner of Madcow Rocketry, so he's testing out a new prototype kit here.
That's only, I can't see the actual
that one is called the Mega Cowabunga. Good flight.
How big is that thing?
It's a 10-footer.
Okay.
It's a 40-pound rocket.
Couple of weeks, yeah.
I got two out there. I got two in the sitting
there. Mike.
All right.
Nice. That was beautiful. Nice. That's great.
Good work. Okay, Mike, you're up next.
Good chant on the Saturn one.
Oh, I love this one. I think the next time you put that extra...
Where is it?
Oh, yeah.
Straight up still. Not moving. I mean, zero aspect change.
Yeah, okay, the chute might have been too big, but I didn't
know. There it is.
Matter of fact, it's going up.
I only have big and medium. I don't have medium big.
Get on your own.
Ooh, that's a fun ride.
It was 5,000 feet in total.
The biggest problem is that it's smaller.
Think you got a lift-off picture of it?
No, I didn't. I have that one. I was afraid of going too close, so I'm going to have that.
Eyes on that one. Got to
shoot. Got to shoot.
Got to shoot.
Got to shoot.
Good flight.
Good flight.
A little bit closer.
Pad 21, Chuck Herrick.
Does it look okay if you zoom in on it?
Liberty 4.
As best as I can tell.
Going on an Aerotech I-225 Fast Blackjack. So pad 21. Out, but it looks like it's going to drift down behind the second row of cars on the east side. So on the east side, keep an eye on that.
Yeah,
pad 24, Shane Barbow.
Sorry.
hope I pronounced your name right. If not, I apologize. It's a Madcow Patriot on a Pro 38 I-121. This one is on pad 24, going in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Maybe. I don't know. Hard to tell.
Well, we'll know now. Right? Okay, good. Oh. We'll see it. That's a good sign.
Yeah. We'll know, right? Okay.
Not in the wires.